The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 440 pounds, Chuck and Oliver.
This tag match really does have a big fight feel, and everyone in attendance feels it too.
I feel it, or it could be the tacos I had for lunch. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 460 pounds, Thomas Moore and Trevor Todd.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's gonna blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is gonna be.
I wanna point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably gonna lose.
It's all about working with your teammate here. Can't let your ego get involved in a tag team match.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Really locking in the stretch here. Expanding the repertoire with that move. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Trying to take out the back here.
Wow!
That was a ton of velocity.
Oh, head first.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Thank you.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
A couple of those to bring his night to an end.
He's on the defensive here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
He saw that one coming.
One, two.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. Oh, out of nowhere!
Hang on.
Sunset flip powerbomb.
Brutal. Man, this is brutal. He needs to reorganize his thoughts after that one.
Going for an encore here.
He's begging for it.
Stop that kind of strength.
Man, this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
We got a cover. A knockdown, drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are taking a risk here.
Here are your winners, Chuck and Oliver.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You've got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.